Welcome, welcome, welcome to How's My Market Doing? This is our short video where we talk about the market of Greater Philadelphia, the real estate market. My name is David Reibstein with S3 Living, and I'm giving you a little bit of a different show today. I was thumbing through some emails this morning, and I saw an email from Reuters, which mentioned that the 30-year fixed mortgage rate has hit a two-year high. So the rate is at 3.69 this week, and that is an increase from 3.55 from last week. And as you can see in the chart, it's actually increased to a two-year high. And the question becomes, what does that mean for buyers and sellers in the marketplace? Well, my projection, my thoughts are that for buyers, today is the time, now's the time, as it's likely that the Fed will increase rates to combat inflation, which will likely make the 30-year fixed mortgage rate even higher. And for sellers, it might mean that there'll be less buyers in the marketplace because rates will be a little bit higher potentially in the future, which means that the market between buyers and sellers will level out. There'll be less buyers in the marketplace, which might mean that home prices could level off. So if you're a seller, now's the time. If you're a buyer, now's the time. If you have any questions or need any additional information, please feel free to reach out to me by leaving a comment in the video or contacting me from my contact information below. And I look forward to seeing you next time.